Trial is scheduled to continue today across the street at the Charleston County Courthouse. The state is expected to continue calling witnesses in the Michael Slager murder trial. They already called more than two dozen. SLED agent Angela Patterson has not testified yet. She's one of the lead investigators in the case. Court ends at noon Thursday with no court Friday. The case may drag on another week. Slager's attorney Andy Savage is expected to call his own witnesses and experts to the stand.